Hey guys, Tiger Stock here, and I am on my Life in the Woods server. Hey guys, Tiger Stock. One, two, three, four. All right. Hey guys, Tiger Stock here, and I am on my Life in the Woods server, and I have been doing a little bit of general fixing up things, doing other stuff. So I figured out the problem with all the Tinker's Construct stuff, and that was the Sims mod, so I deleted that. And hang on, that's a really good picture right there. And I am also going to be doing a new episode format where it's going to be exactly 1.5 hour, exactly 30 minutes. And the way I'm going to do that is it's going to be like about maybe slightly more than a third, maybe like 2/5 of a the video is going to be time lapses. So yeah, that's how I control it being exactly 30 minutes. And I also have this like pre-note here that I have been changing it. So the plan for today is to terraform all that land down there, and maybe a bit of this. I also got cows. I'm also gonna figure out all these cows because I need to grow this stuff, but it's not really working. So I'm gonna keep it on peaceful for now. But I've also installed Tinker's Construct and Vein Miner. So without further ado, let's get started for now. Yeah, just look at that. This is what Tree Decapitator can do to you, and your axe, apparently. But I'm going to create a wood chest only. So this is going to be for all... what? Okay. This is going to be for wooden products only. I'm going to put this behind here, just because I can. And I'm going to shift-click all this stuff in to here. I don't have anything else, so this is going to be sorry about that. This is going to be just for wood, nothing else. Apparently saplings. But this is going to be just for wood and saplings as well. So yeah, I really don't think I'm going to be running out of wood anytime soon. Unless something really weird happens, like, I don't know. Maybe a creeper comes up and blows up this chest, Maybe. I don't know. Anyway, I have wood for ages. Oh, and by the way, look at the look of this thing right here. It's so pretty. It's like blue jungle wood. It's like purplish. It's really, really nice. But yeah, that's also what I put down here, just to make it look nice. So, I will be time-lapsing the next few bits here, just because I can. And, yeah, I'm going to be terraforming a lot of... I don't know why. I need to smelt this. I'm going to smelt aluminum. Hopefully that smelts. I'm going to be time-lapsing this, so... Oh wow, look at the mini-map! The mini-map is so cool! I love this mini-map. But anyway, without further ado, let's get started with that.
time that you don't own. You leave me waiting all alone, breaking words you said in fear, promises that fell like tears.
By the way, my internet's out, so, alright, I think that's enough terraforming for today. And, by the way, this is me from the future, so I actually did a bit more, because apparently my microphone actually did not pick up my voice, because it wasn't on. But, yeah, this is, I did a lot more with all the roads and everything, and all this with the median and all the sidewalk and stuff, and a lot of inventory stuff and with some more terraforming, but I guess I can give you a quick tour around. But hang on. Sorry, that's just to sync up my audio. So yeah, the road ends off here, and this is just gonna be like a three-way road, which is why there's no median right here. There's no like left turn lane. So yeah, I need to move this over. I forgot about that. Oh, and by the way, I did dig out more of the tunnels here. So after this, I'm going to go down there, and actually I'll go down there right now and collect the stuff. But yeah, this is the, it should zoom in a second here. But whatever, this is the tunnel system under the road. It's going to be for wires and everything. So yeah, so it has to be right here. Get the slabs, I already have them. Alright. I did a lot of it this morning. But yeah, I have the crossings done, I have this done. I don't have any stoplights or anything right now, But I did do a bit more of, well, I sheared all this out so I can get more plants for the median. But yeah, I did do a lot of this, so I guess I'm gonna quickly fill this in right now because why not? Oh yeah, and I used up like 80 tools to do this. It's probably gonna take a while. Man, I also had to fill in this entire lake right here. So this is all gonna be used for land. And what's over here? Oopsie, that's my mic. Oh hey, sheep, awesome. Yeah, I'm probably going to also use this land because it's awfully flat right now. So yeah, this is probably going to be like the main part of the city. That's just going to be like a tiny little suburb-ish part. I don't know what to do there. I think I'm just going to like quarry that entire thing out. Like, part of it. That's going to be where my farms and quarry are because it goes like up to like a bajillion blocks or something. You can't even see the top of it. It's so tall. Oopsie. Hang on. Yes, I do have Vein Miner installed, if you were wondering. I just jumped inside a cave and started mining. And I'll get this too. I'm gonna throw out the sticks and the mushrooms because I don't need those. But I do need the dirt, but I'm gonna quickly just pillar out of this real quick. I did install Vein Miner and Tree Capitator, so I'm going to play an outro time lapse here for you know, just to fill up some time because this thing has to be exactly 1.5 hours, so anyway, guys, I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, a rating would be much appreciated. If you really liked it, make sure to subscribe. I am Tigerstalk, and I'll see you guys in the next week. Bye.
Can't you breathe and breathe it all, breathe it all right? And you feel it, yeah, you feel it, shake it off right.
Just a little too late, just a little too late.
And you breathe and breathe it all, breathe it all right.
I keep singing the name.
Champions of the night.